Some new Bulldogs are getting quite the send-off tonight before they start their first year at Mississippi State. The Lowndes County chapter of the MSU Alumni Association held a send-off party at Lion Hills for both freshmen and transfer students. It gives them a chance to meet future classmates from the area and network with local alumni. New students also received free food and an official 2016 send-off t-shirt. Coming up,